Hello?
Oh, yes.
Oga, they're at home. They're at home.
Thank you, Okrika.
Start coming. Start coming.
Make sure you lock the gate.
Yes.
They should not go to any useless vigil before my arrival. Okay?
Okay, 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 okay.
Darling, won't you have your food? Your food is ready. Walk up for money, please.
Okay. Aye, Otuba, Owenikoko has now become a subject of ridicule before you. So I should take it easy. I don't blame you. And even you work hard enough to own a house or inherit one, you will understand. Chila, can you sleep for me? Ibanova, I order. Enough is enough.
Please, Oga landlord, give us some time. We'll pay your rent.
Did I hear you well? Give you some time after 1 year of not paying any rent? Enough is enough. I give you 2 weeks. If you don't pay my money, I will throw you out of this house.
Please, sir. My husband is passing through our time now. I'm sure he will pay you before 3 months.
Did I hear you well? 3 months?
Yes, sir. Please.
After spending 1 year of not paying anything, 3 months again? Like I said, I give you 2 weeks. After 2 weeks, you don't pay my money, I will throw you out of this house.
I heard your noise, sir. That was why I came outside.
Did I hear you well? Noise in my own house? Am I now a noisemaker in my house?
No, sir. I'm not trying to call you a noisemaker, sir.
Get out from this place.
I'm sorry, sir.
Oga landlord. Oga landlord.
I told you already. I give you 2 weeks. If after 2 weeks you don't pay my rent, I will throw you out of this house.
Oh, oh God, what sort of life is this?
Oh God. Mommy, thank you for saving us the embarrassment of being thrown out of our house. My husband will be very grateful for what you've done for us, Mommy. Thank you, Mom.
Boradike. Look at yourself. Take a good look at yourself. What is in the name of religion? SC or whatever you call it. Huh? Look at what you have torn yourself into. Look at me. Look at me! At 64, I'm still in town. I've told you, get yourself a better man that will take care of you. Look at your younger sister, Olanike. Her current husband with fleet of cars. Tell my driver to bring in the car.
Hello, Mommy.
I can't hear you. Boranika, I am hearing you now.
Boranika, where do you say you are?
We are on our way to Olanike's house for the birthday party, ma.
Who invited you? Who told you you are invited? Do you know the class of people that are invited to this party?
But Mommy...
She is my sister now. I have to be in her party.
So what? Are you alone?
No, ma. I'm with my husband.
Oh! How close are you?
We're almost at the gate, ma.
You are almost at the gate?
Yes,
ma. Okay. I'll be waiting for you at the gate. Eh?
All right, ma. We are coming, ma.
Oh, Good afternoon.
Where do you think you are going?
But mommy, she's my sister and then we thought we should come and rejoice and celebrate with her.
Celebration, my friend. Where is your husband?
I'm here.
He's here, man.
Mommy. Please, leave this place. You are not invited.
Mommy.
What are you waiting for?
Ah.
I'm just for your transport. And please leave.
It's okay, my dear. It's okay, it's okay. Okay, please, let's go. It's okay, it's okay, please.
I shouldn't shout. Is it not money I used to buy the bread? Where is my money? Then where is my money? Is it not money I used to buy the bread? Eh? Okay. Tomorrow. And you know me, oh. If I should get here tomorrow and my money is not ready, you know I would shake this whole area. I would tear this your house down for you. Everybody in this street that you are hiding it from, they will know what has happened. Don't worry, let's just wait till tomorrow.
What are you doing outside?
My dear, you know, since after your mommy's humiliation, I've been thinking about it. I'm not really, really getting myself. In fact, I can't understand.
I keep wondering, is it that we are not praying enough? Maybe we are not praying enough. I think we need to step up our prayer life.
Very, very right, my dear. Very, very right.
We need to go for deliverance. Yes. We need to step up our prayer life. We need to pray. We are not like this before. This is not ordinary.
I agree with you, my dear. Something must be done almost immediately.
And we don't need to think about it again. It's not about thinking.
It's all right.
Are we going now?
Ah, ah.
Mr. Akuni.
Afternoon.
Good afternoon, Oga Lando.
How are you?
We are fine, sir.
Ah.
Good afternoon, sir.
Mrs. Johnson, how is my friend and my children?
They are good.
Ah, Mrs. Kule, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Where did you know each other?
Sir, they came to the house and having waited for a long time, I decided to bring them to you.
Ah, thank you very much.
Yes,
God
sir.
Bless you.
Amen,
I trust
sir.
You.
Yes, sir.
Ah, so Mr. and Mrs. Kule, how may I help you? Yes, sir. We are here to inform you that in 2 weeks' time, we'll be moving to our own apartment.
Mama, your own apartment?
Yes, sir. You are now my friend. You are my neighbor and my colleague. Mrs. Kule, congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
I'm
thank
happy
you, sir.
For you.
Thank you.
This is your God that you serve, that answers your prayer, that moves you from grass to grace, from life to riches. I have to know you. I have to. Mr. Kule, congratulations once again. You are now my neighbor. No wonder I don't think you about it again.
Kule left this place. Kule left this place. Kule actually left this place. Something is wrong. Something is wrong somewhere. Definitely, Kule has some powers. For Kule to leave this place. Definitely Kule has some powers. I must consult.
It was really big.
It was wonderful.
With a lot of crowds.
Yes.
Darling.
Yes.
Didn't you notice the way people were looking at me at the party? Everybody was just
admiring me. Including men.
Yes, of course.
No. I can't afford to take a risk. You are not on comprehensive insurance.
God. So you're already in the house now.
Yes, no, I don't know. I can't afford to.
Man, you're such a jealous man.
It's just a jealousy. Oh. Only jealousy. Is that not our former landlord?
Our
landlord.
What could he be doing now?
Well, I wouldn't know. God is good. Just 1 minute, madam. Mr. Kule, let me see. But you are here to tell me the secret. What did you do? Banana. Oga Lalo, did you just say secret?
Yes.
Jesus Christ is my secret.
Are you sure?
Yes, oh. Jesus Christ is my secret. Jesus Christ is my secret. If you live a holy life and you give your life to Jesus Christ, your life will never remain the same. During my troubled time when I was in your house, I went through hell. But when I finally found Jesus, my life changed and also went for deliverance.
Every cause of poverty, break, 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 break in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. He's the Lord. He's the Lord. Amen. He has risen from the dead. He is the Lord. Every knee shall bow. Every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is the Lord. Dear. Darling, you are awake. Bele.
Thank you.
Today is the third day of your dry fasting. I've arranged for food for you to eat. It's garri and groundnut.
So that we can continue our prayer after.
And immediately after the deliverance, my life changed completely. Totally. Absolutely.
The idea here is to have you come on board as the African representative and a technical partner of this great organization. Well, could you just explain to these to the representatives here why for 4 years you failed to follow up on a proposal as important as this?
Thank you, sir. Indeed, I'm very sorry that I submitted a proposal for the past 4 years and I forgot completely.
Well, what do you say to that, Mr. Johnson?
Mr. Kunle, this is a multi-billionaire project that can turn your life around for good, and I hope you take it seriously.
I will, I promise.
Mr. Kunle, this is a very great opportunity.
I must meet the City of Jesus. How can I meet the City of Jesus? Well, it's simple. If you agree, like I said before now, if you give your life to Him and you live a holy life, all things will be possible. Nothing shall be impossible.
That is very interesting.
So, how can I meet your Jesus?
My
house? Well, I will be coming to your house, if you don't mind, with other men of God. They will tell you more about this, my Jesus.
I will appreciate that.
No problem,
so
sir.
When can you come?
Anytime you want us to come, we'll be here.
Okay, next tomorrow is public holiday.
Okay, it's okay by me.
That will be fine.
It's all right, Baba Landlord.
Ah, congratulations for me.
Thank you.
I will be expecting you.
No problem, sir.
Mr. Kunle, banana.
Congratulations. It is all about Jesus Christ. It is all about Jesus Christ.
I'm happy for you.
Thank you so much, sir.
I have to leave now.
No problem, sir.
That's my house that I told you about.
Yes, sir.
I need to check on my tenants there.
No problem.
So I have to leave.
No problem.
So, congratulations.
Be expecting us, sir.
My regards to madam.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. Kunle.
Sorry, sir.
So, Mr. Kunle, I will be expecting you.
No problem.
Make
sir.
Sure you don't.
We'll definitely visit you.
You are your pastor friend.
We will,
I will be expecting you.
Thank you so much.
All right. It's my pleasure.
Mommy, my in-law.
Adelike.
Good
evening. That is my brother-in-law.
Good evening, madam.
Good evening.
How are you?
Good
how
evening,
you?
Sir.
That is my sister-in-law.
Good evening. Sir. How are you?
I'm fine. Olanike. Mommy. Good evening.
How are you?
This is my younger sister, Olanike.
Olanike.
How are you?
Your husband said so now.
I'm what's so sorry.
Problem?
I'm so sorry. It's a long story.
Our husband sent our party. And ever since, it will not be easy for us.
Oh my God.
Please.
No, 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 mommy. No.
Mommy, mommy, why are you kneeling down now?
Mommy.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
Mommy.
Okay.
I am
ready to serve your Jesus name.
No
problem.
No
problem.
It's
all
about Jesus. It's okay. It's well. It's well. It is okay. I'm forgiving you. I'm not angry. I'm not angry. It's okay.
Joy, Okuku, you are still there. Barabbas, Akaracha, you are still there. Kunle and Leoye, how did you escape? Banana Island. Kunle and Leoye, how did you escape? Aha. I have to do more. I know what to do.
Akaka. Akaka. Akaka.
I've called you, Teresa. Even though I've invited Kunle Landoye and his friends to come here, you should not allow them to get here. You should crush them on the way before they get here. If you allow Kunle Landoye and his friends to get here, that means Kunle's God is more powerful than you. And you have only succeeded in disgracing yourself and not me. Akaka. 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 Prove yourself! Akaka, you finally disappointed yourself. Definitely, this Kunle has some special powers.
Serpent and scorpion,
yes,
and every other things of the power of darkness, and they shall by no means others.
Yes, daddy.
Chief,
yeah.
Do you know you can receive that same power too?
Yes, I need that power.
Yes, you need that power.
Only mentioned one power before.
Through Jesus Christ.
The Jesus.
And that is the Jesus, yes, the word
I
of God.
To meet that Jesus.
According to the book of John chapter 1,
yes,
from verse 1, he said Jesus Christ was with God,
yes,
and he was God,
yes,
and the same word became light,
yes,
and it shined in darkness.
Hallelujah.
And darkness comprehended it not.
Yes,
you can receive that power. Are you ready to receive that power?
Yes.
You are ready to
I
receive
want
the power?
To that.
Yeah. Oh, praise God. Hallelujah.
Name.
Oh, praise God.
Hallelujah. I want to that.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Say, Lord Jesus. Chief, please say,
Lord.
Please,
Jesus.
I realize I'm a sinner. Please say,
I am a sinner.
I want you to come into my life.
Jesus.
Come into my life.
Come into my life.
And be my Lord and my Savior.
Be my Lord and my Savior.
Chief, please say it. I want you. Yes.
to come into my life and be my Lord and my Savior.